Well, I think this school has a lot of dedication for its students. We have currently 13 teachers that are on board, and all of our teachers give exemplary time. They give extra time, extra help to students. They stay long hours after school. They look into outside activities, all kinds of community involvement experiences. They do hands-on work with students, and they're always available to help students if they are not doing well.
Like, there's just something about being like on the grass and with the trees that kind of helps with the whole emotional bond. It's like, it's more lighthearted out here.
What encourages students is there's a couple of different things. Number one, it's competition. Students are, they receive points for doing good things. They have points taken away for doing things that they shouldn't be doing. And these points go into the house totals that end up determining the house of the month and ultimately the house of the year.
I would really consider taking this course because you can be creative. You have fun. You take pictures. It's everything.
Some of the benefits of being on newspaper is that you get really good experience in writing. Also, you get to win really cool awards. You get to go a lot of fun places with your friends that are on the staff. Last year we went to Seattle for a convention. Every year we go to these conventions. Also, it looks really good for college, especially if you move up as an editor and things like that.